Wherever you in the world stop turning on that September day. Were you in the yard with your wife and children or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor? Or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children that lost their dear loved ones? Pray for the ones who don't know. Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble? Sigh for the ones left below. Did you burst out in pride for the red, white, and blue? Heroes who died just doing what they do. Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer? Then look at yourself and what really matters. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us. The greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty because you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you love her? Did you dust that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes, hope it never happened, and close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset the first time in ages, or speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night and think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on the Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love, and the greatest is love, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Thanks for listening.